出场先用中文打招呼，超微执行长苏姿峰身穿桃红色夹克霸气登场，抢下今年 Computex 首场专题演讲，必定要拿出能够震撼全场的新产品。
Here we go, this is Strix. Strix is our next generation processor for ultra thin and premium notebooks, and it combines our new Zen 5 CPU, faster RDNA 3.5 graphics.And the new XDNA2 NPU.
手上拿着就是全新 Zen 5系列次世代高效能运算 CPU 核心，效能相比前一代提升16%，更指出 AI 将重新塑造 PC 产业结构，实现更多客制化的功能。而第三代 AMD Ryzen AI 每秒兆次超运算高达50 TOPS， 就连苹果 M4 晶片、高通 Intel 都不是对手。另外还有誉为 Copilot PC 内最强 NPU 神。神经处理单元针对深度学习可以更有效率。
And to make that possible, every Copilot Plus PC needs an NPU that's at least capable of 40 TOPS. And we're deeply grateful for the close partnership with AMD. We're thrilled that Strix5's NPU delivers an incredible 50 TOPS. That is super, super.
不同于黄仁勋一枝独秀，苏姿峰改打团体战，邀来 AI PC 供应链站台力挺。
AI PC will play a critical.In extremely critical role in this new distributed hybrid AI ecosystem. Imagine an AI PC with small language model types of AI brains capable of acting as a personal agent who can understand and help you with your personal needs, preferences, and even work while complementing the super brain in the cloud, all the while uploading the cloud computing needs.Especially for inferencing. Isn't it incredible?
对先前市场传出超微将采用3纳米晶片，被外界解读将转单三星，苏姿峰强调与台积电依旧是稳固盟友。
So what we were talking about is AMD is always going to use the most advanced technology, and we're certainly going to use 3 nanometer. We're certainly going to use 2 nanometer and beyond. We did not say specifically that we're going to use any particular vendor for 3 nanometer or gate all around. Our current partnership with TSMC.Is very strong. We talked about some of the products in 3 nanometer that we're doing right now.
与台积电合作没有动摇，甚至在台湾的投资将会更紧密。传出斥资50亿打造研发中心，苏姿峰预定7号将出席台南的2024南方半导体论坛。市场预期有机会进一步讨论研发中心的合作空间。
Maybe say overall, Taiwan is a very important area for us to do research and development. We already have over 1,000 people here doing significant amount of development for all of our product portfolio, including our PCs, our data center, as well as our supply chain. We are always looking at how do we partner in R&D in the region, and so we're continuing to look at what we do in Taiwan. I probably don't have any exact information on.The R&D centers at this moment, but we're looking at all options.
紧接登场的高通也同样找来 AI PC 的供应链，除了华硕、宏基、微软、Dell、HP， 更加入三星与超微互别苗头。另外，更是大战自家产品效能，赢过 Intel 跟超微。
20% faster on Chrome, 57% faster on Edge. Against AMD, you see 39% faster.35% on Edge. And look, web browsing is one of the things we do every day.
各家新的 AI 晶片 AI PC 产品一一亮相，也让市场竞争越来越白热化。 TVB 新闻于新海刘军台北采访报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。